Risk factors for ovarian cancer include age greater than 50 and family history. A woman may have one of the breast cancer genes called BRCA1 and 2, which make her at risk for both ovarian and breast cancer. Also, never having children is a risk factor for ovarian cancer.